His tooth is coming through, so he's all cranky, so we're giving him a popsicle. And he was laughing when he was having the popsicle, but he's not doing it now. He's sick?
Yeah, he already
peed on me. So it's not just his tooth and he actually is sick? He's sick and he's got a tooth coming through? Oh, Noah, I'm so sorry. I love you. Have your popsicle, Noah. That's all been him. I know, he's sick. He already puked.
He doesn't have a fever though.
He has no fever, but he's trying to have a camera.
It's more of a spit up than a puke, but...
It was chunky.
Yeah.
No, you gotta open your mouth. Don't just cuddle the popsicle. It's meant to be nibbled and nommed on.
Nom 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 nom.
Don't lick it though. Put it in his mouth.
Noah, like this.
Where's the popsicle part and not the stick part?
This is the stick part.
Okay, well there's no point in him having the stick part in his mouth. He doesn't want it in his mouth. You just want to cuddle with the popsicle? You just want to cuddle with the popsicle and make crinkly noises? Oh, I love you, Noah. I'm sorry you're sick. Would a humidifier work with him? Or are you not supposed to do that with babies either?
No, you can do that with babies.
Okay.
Just don't have it near him because of the steam. But, like, it will help loosen up him if it's in his room or something. Because
I was thinking, like, they sell them at work. I was thinking maybe
get one. I just used a kettle when I was younger.
Oh, yeah, but if we get one like that, we could have it running while we're sleeping and while he's sleeping, which is when it's the worst.
Well, it has an emergency shut-off.
Yeah, but the kettle's not going to last. It's only going to last, like, 15 minutes max. And the thing is, while you're sleeping is usually when you get all stuffed up because you're sleeping.
He was so hard to put to sleep last night.
Whoa! And then he smacks himself in the face with a popsicle. Say bye, Noah! Bye! This popsicle is so interesting. I must look closer at it.
I need coffee or an energy drink. I'm so tired. And no, I'm not having iced tea on.
Whoa, he threw the popsicle. No.
I caught it.
Oh, okay then.
So it didn't touch anything? I caught it. It flew and landed right in my hand.
No.
Now it went on the floor.
No more popsicle, Noah. And now he's grabbed the camera. And now he's giving the camera back. Oh, and now he's grabbed the camera again. Oh, and he let go. And he's got it again, and he let go. And there he goes, he's got it. And he let go. Okay, we gotta say bye, Noah. Bye.
Pick me up iced coffee.
Iced coffee is disgusting.
At 7-Eleven, it's actually pretty good.
It's disgusting no matter what.